Avandia was a very good drug for lowering the blood sugar level, but there were some issues regarding cardiovascular safety that resulted in the Food and Drug Administration of restricting the use of Avandia or rosiglitazone. Fortunately, we have another drug in the same class as Avandia. It's called pioglitazone or Actos. And this drug is effective in lowering the blood sugar level as Avandia and is not associated with cardiac problems. So pioglitazone or Actos is a drug that you could discuss with your physician that potentially could be used as a replacement for the Avandia or rosiglitazone therapy that you were receiving.